Tony has a problem with Outlook not retaining an exchange account email and its password. So far, I've created a new profile to no effect, deleted and recreated the mailbox to no effect, re-entered all information in Windows credentials to no effect, and spent 2 hours on the phone with my ISP to investigate any issue with their servers to no effect. I'd appreciate any advice on how to get Microsoft Outlook and Windows Security to remember the mailbox name and password.
Well, I'm not technical.
I have not seen that ever happen.
I'm thinking
this is one of those where I would be asking, can you please post me some screenshots or something like that? I mean, there's a couple of things here. His ISP, if he's got an exchange account, unless the exchange account, ISP with an exchange account, I mean, who's your ISP? Let's talk. Why are we consulting him? Does he have the exchange server? I mean, what mailbox are we talking about? Does it just disappear? I mean, have you checked it from managed profiles and stuff like that? It's there 1 minute and gone the next. More information, please. I've never seen that happen.
Only thing I can think of, you know, it generally keeps it. I don't know if it's really... Is it really an exchange thing? Because the standard is that it does keep it. So therefore, you know, do you need to just reinstall Outlook? Is it a device issue rather than software/device issue rather than the actual account itself or problems there? So that's the only thing I can think of. If it's not retaining stuff, maybe it's you need to do a rebuild.
Well, there's always that too. There's the going into programs and features or whatever and telling it to do an online repair. Typically, though, the point about the big thing with Outlook is the profile. If you get profile corruption, all sorts of strange things could happen. So he says he's made a new profile. Well, did you go through new profile? Or are you confusing profile with adding and removing the account, which a lot of people do? I just have more questions than comments on this
The only time I've seen something similar to this was when in a corporation where they had removed the email or removed that. And so by re-entering back in, it was removing it. So there's some automation that was removing the account. This is the only thing that I've seen that's similar to this. Yeah.
Like the device is not managed, so therefore you can't connect to the
correct. So it's server. There for half a day, but then when you log out and log back in or overnight, it then removes it again.
Yeah.
The business about the ISV and Tony's question is the part that I think is throwing us. But Tony, if it is a work account and you have an IT department and they have a policy against using your own personal device, which this is how it sounds, then that is probably what's blocking you. And you'd probably need some type of support from your employees, your employer's IT group.
Yeah, that would be the...
That's the part that... I don't know. But it's frustrating. We've all been there. Maybe not with this particular issue, but... hours on the phone with support trying to get help. We've all been there, and it's very frustrating.
Well, and he mentions ISP and not the exchange admins, whoever they may be.
So it's his or it's a personal.
That's completely different. Yeah.